Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to the Spirotech 365. Today we are going to learn how to remove watermark from a video in Premiere Pro. So let's get started. There are some different ways you can remove watermark from a video. This is the main video and this is after removing the watermark. So let's start. First of all, we will create a sequence and then we will import our video into the sequence. We will create a copy from video layer 1 to video layer 2 by pressing Alt plus click in Windows. After that, we will create a mask in video layer 2. There you can see we have created a mask in video layer 2. Then we will click Inverted. And why it is not seen? Because for the video layer 1. So we will hide the video layer 1 by pressing Shift plus E. There you will see. Select the video layer 2 and then come to the video layer 1 and unhide this video layer 1. After that, we will scale the video layer 1. Here you can see the watermark is almost gone. We will change the position for better result. Now we are changing the position of y-axis. After changing the position, now we can see that the watermark is completely removed and the output is good. So now we play this video. For better result, we'll increase the mask feather. Here you can see that we have increased the mask feather and the output is comparatively good than the previous one. Now you have seen we have completely removed the watermark from the video. There is some problem and we'll fix this. We will select two layers and then we'll cut the two layers and then we'll reposition the video layer 1 again. Similarly, we will do the same here again. We will select both of these two layers and then we will add edit by pressing Ctrl plus Q. You can change your shortcut as by your choice in the keyboard preference menu. I have chosen Ctrl plus Q for add edit. We'll add edit and then we'll reposition the video layer 1 again. And here it is. We have completely removed the watermark from the video, and you can see the final output. Wow, that's great! Watermark has been removed from the video. Here is the previous one, and this is after editing. So for more tips and tricks in Premiere Pro, please subscribe our channel, and if you like the video, please like, comment and share this one.